here in Talladega, Alabama. WTM Television 21, Alabama 100.7, YouTube, Facebook, Roku. It's all happening right here in Talladega, the D4 studio. All right. We got some guests today. They're going to be real bluegrass. I love it. I love it. That's what bluegrass is.
Great bluegrass.
Good job, guys. All right, we're ready for them. What's today? Tuesday?
Tuesday all day long.
If you say it slow, that's Tuesday. A long day.
Just Tuesday.
Yeah.
Be a long. Makes it longer, huh? What'd you do today? You went home maybe? Or
I went right down to Tuscaloosa all right. And ate last night. And doctored today in Tuscaloosa, and I'm back.
It's not raining out there, but the rock was wet.
Yeah.
It must have rained earlier.
Well, I thought some dog walked by.
Oh, is that? All right. All right, then, son. That's a good way to get it wet, I guess, you know.
I ain't doing
well, it ain't going to rain, but watch out for the dogs. Honey, won't you open that door? Keep it up there, boy. Some Ricky Staggs going back a few years. Honey, 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 won't you open that door? This is your sweet daddy, don't you love me no more? Cold outside, let me sleep on the floor. Honey, won't you open that door? Around Dallas, got in a poker game. Somebody must have been cheap, lost everything but my name. Walked halfway to Memphis, I finally got back home. I'd been better off where I was. Here's where things went wrong. Your sweet daddy, don't you love me no more? Cold outside, let me sleep on the floor. Honey, won't you open that door? Come on now, honey. Little Chickie Ricky Skaggs. George Webb on that steel guitar. Love me no more. Cold outside. the floor. Honey, won't you open that door? Honey. You open that door.
There you go. All right, Wayne, good job.
Thank you much.
Edmund Willington, a request from my girl, Randa. That was left over from yesterday.
So yes, it was.
If you want to do that. And says thanks, y'all, and we appreciate y'all calling in.
Yeah, we do. And we're catching up on them.
We got just called in Stan White from Jasper, Alabama, W.R. Well, okay. Walk softly on this heart of mine.
Please. Oh, man.
Kentucky head, honey. That's a walk softly.
That's Willie Jean. You know, he walks softly.
I walk real softly.
Willie walks real
softly. Runs hard, but walks softly.
Greta Wise said, sounding great. Hollywood Hand, how about some wailing?
We can do some wailing.
Benny Lefter, good evening, everybody.
Benny.
All right, Randall.
I'm going to do a request we got from some old Don Williams, y'all. Lord, I hope this day is good. If Chris gets that up for me, I'll try my best to do it. So, all right. One, two, three.
Lord, I hope this day is good. I'm feeling empty and misunderstood. I should be thankful, Lord, I know. Should. But Lord, I hope this day is good. Lord, have you forgotten me? I've been praying to you faithfully. I'm not saying I'm a righteous man, but Lord, I hope you understand.
Williams called in and said, hey, gang.
Hello.
Yeah, y'all remember Stroud?
Oh, Stroud.
Let's see, what else? Teresa Rogers said, hey, from Georgia. Said, hopefully, hey, y'all, hopefully going to visit soon, at least by my birthday, D. Well, I know she's going to come in on my birthday.
She said, by your birthday.
Okay.
Talking about me.
All right.
I helped her have a baby one time.
Uh-oh.
Now, that sounds bad.
That sounds bad.
It sounds bad.
I'm going to tell you all about that.
You'll have to tell them that story.
Benny Love said, good evening, everybody. Margie Fugit said hello.
Hello,
his
Mama.
Mother said hello.
Uh-huh.
And I will tell you about that. Teresa was about 16 years old, 17, I think, something like that, 17. And she was like 2 weeks late on her baby, so I went by to see her mother there and stopped by, and her mother worked for me at the time. I said, well, get on my bike. I had a bike at the time. I'm going to take you for a ride. So we went over railroad tracks, potholes and everything. I was running and jumping railroads and stuff. She had her baby. So that's why I said I helped her have
help
her baby.
Help of Evel Knievel.
Was you pedaling too fast?
I was pedaling, boy.
Oh, that bicycle was getting you, wasn't it? Oh, no, you're talking about a motorcycle. I see.
Well, bike, you know.
You're talking about a motorcycle.
One of them little.
Well, you said you put her on your bike there, you know.
Yeah.
We used to set them on the
handlebars
up there, you know. You ever wreck one of those handlebars, be twisted?
Yeah,
you
twisted. Know? Oh, yeah.
Get out front and kind of twist it back.
Yeah.
You never did put no balloons or cards in.
I've had the chain come off when you pedal it like crazy, too.
Uh-oh. That's a bad
thing. Tim, do us a song.
An old Happy Goodman song with Gaither's redone. Just suppose God searched through heaven and couldn't find one willing to be the supreme sacrifice that was needed.
Said, hey, from Rosa, Alabama. Sounds great as always. Please do Rainbow Stew.
Merle.
By Mo Merle Harris.
Merle. I'll take it over here and we'll learn
it's
that.
It's President go to the White House room and does what he said he'll do.
Yes, yes.
They'll all be drinking that free bull bar.
Rainbows too. Don Farmer said good afternoon to everyone and everyone that sounds awesome today. Thank y'all. All right, Willie, you had one you had to do over there?
Right here.
What is it?
Walk softly on this.
Walk softly.
Oh, man.
Hey, that's the love machine over there now.
Scott White. Here you go, Scott.
Tell you about D Ford's this Friday night right there in Lincoln, Alabama. That at 8 p.m., get there early. You can eat dinner and hear a great singer, great entertainer, Jeff Bates. And don't forget that. We'll be there with him also. Jeff Bates, they said Conway learned from him.
I believe that.
Not really. But well, they
Conway sounds a lot like
sounds
him.
Sounds like him. Conway sounds like him. Also, and he... great, great entertainer. I've never seen him, but I've heard all about him. So that's and we're going to give away two tickets right now.
Uh-oh.
Somebody call in on the TV show. Just call the show, and you can leave a request, whatever number you've been calling, and tell them you want two tickets for the Jeff Beck Show Friday night, and we will give them to you. Just leave your name, and we'll leave them at the door there at the club next Friday night.
Oh, you putting up a will call at D's?
Will call. We'll call
oh,
right there.
Oh, you
door.
Moved on up, buddy.
Man, yeah, we'll put tip
will
boards
up there.
Will
call at D4s. There, you know.
I'm here. I'm Will Call. Mr. Hand here.
Yeah, I love it.
All right. Pam, you do us one, and we got some guests coming up right after this, and we're looking forward to them.
All right.
And they have been playing all around the country. They've come by to somebody calling in right now.
There's a winner.
So don't forget
it's gonna
that.
It's going to be a great show, D. Right you will it. Be. Doors at 7, maybe.
8 o'clock. There it is.
I want to tell you all a story about a Harper Valley widow wife. She had a teenage daughter who attended Harper Valley Junior High. Well, her daughter came home from school and didn't even want to play. And she said, Mom, I got a note here from the Harper Valley PTA. Well, the note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dress that's way too high. It's reported you've been drinking and running around with men and going wild. And we don't believe we ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. And it was signed by the Secretary of Harper Valley PTA. Well, the note from the PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. And they were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her mini skirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Papa Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a date. And Mrs. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of eyes whenever he's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell me why your secretary had to leave this town? And shouldn't Widow Jones be told to keep her window shades all pulled completely down? Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here cause he stayed too long at Kelly's bar again. And if you smell of Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she had a little nip and chin. And then you had the nerve to tell me that you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little Peyton place and you're a Harper Valley hypocrite. No, I wouldn't put you on because it really didn't happen just this way. Today my mama sucked it to the Harper Valley PTA. Today my mama sucked it to the Harper Valley PTA.
All right, Pam, good job. We got Beyond Bliss coming up right after, right now. Yeah. If you guys want to step down, we'll let them come up here. They've been doing a lot of bluegrass. I call it bluegrass. It's bluegrass, country, gospel. They do some gospel, all kinds of stuff. And they've been playing all around the state of Alabama, been concerts around. And while they're getting set up, we'll let the band step off, and we'll do a little what we're going to do here. I tell you what we're going to do. Talk about a horse show. We got a horse show coming up over.
What we got?
Over in Northport, over Northport, Alabama.
Your area?
My granddaughter was 3-time state champion. Now she's back into the adults, and she's racing this time.
Yeah.
Doing show horses. And it's Easter egg hunt there that day. Saturday, March the 30th. Starts at 4 p.m. at the Sokol Park in Northport. Sokol Park in Northport. There will be a $2 fee at the gate, kids under 5 free, egg hunt, and cake walk, along with all the horse riding. It'll last to about 2 o'clock in the morning, probably maybe 1, 12, 1, if they get out of there and hurry. That's this Saturday night, so don't miss that. And my daughter's name is Alexia. You'll see her riding red. And that's Saturday night, March the 30th. You can come on now. Whoever needs to.
Yeah.
So don't forget that. Saturday night right there in Sokol Park. In Northport, Alabama. They're going to have Easter, since it's Easter, going to have Easter egg hunt and all that good stuff. And Gail Sweener called, Gail Sweener from Talladega called in. Love Lessons.
Oh, boy. Silver Tongue.
Silver Tongue Devil Willie.
Yeah.
Miss y'all. We'll see y'all soon. And please play that for her. Tracy Morgan, sending a big shout out to all of you. Enjoying y'all very much. We appreciate that, Tracy. Thank you.
Yeah.
Holloway McMahon. Love it. Wish I was there. Okay, I got it now. Holloway. What's the last word there, Wayne?
What we got here?
I can't see good today.
Holloway Marvolin, I guess. Marvolin, something like that. Love it. Wish I was there. We wish you were, too.
We're going to be set up real soon here. We're tearing this wall down, and we're going to set up and have like four tables out there, and we'll reserve for four groups of four, two, three, four, and you can come in. We'll give you some coffee or Coke and a snack, maybe donuts, maybe a burger sandwich, hot dog, something like that.
There you go, talking that food.
And Wayne gets hungry every time.
Every time.
Tracy Bowman said from Coleta Valley wants Amazing Grace. I'm going to do that for you
as
soon
go,
as
Tracy.
We come back. Bruce, Rosa, Alabama. Sure appreciate all of you. We appreciate you too, Bruce. And take care of D. They got a little D up there, D Ford up Rosa now. And
got a Pam and a D.
And
now.
Pam and a D. And it's a couple little calves they named after us. Now, y'all, now who's doing the talking for this show?
I guess I'll do it.
There you go. He got the microphone, don't he?
Well, go ahead and tell who I was in the band right here.
All right. Well, our name is Beyond Blessed, and let me go ahead and introduce these folks to you. Right here on my left is Steve King from Sylacauga, Alabama, playing the banjo. Right here to the right in front is Justin Darwin from Lynette, Alabama.
That's down near LaGrange, ain't it?
And back there playing the bass, the pretty one in the crowd, that's Debbie Hall from Childersburg, Alabama.
Debbie, all right.
And my name is Don Horton. I'm from Childersburg, Alabama. And I would like to say that we're not the full band we usually are. Our leader, Tommy Shepherd, has been sick a couple of days, so the whole program has changed.
All right.
But if you would, I'd like to send out a prayer request for Tommy. He's got a procedure he's got to have done tomorrow, so if you would, just pray for him.
Well, we got y'all for him. That's good.
All right.
All right, show us what you got.
All righty. Life is like a mountain with an engineer that's brave. We must make the run successful from the cradle to the grave. Watch the curves, the hills, the tunnels. Never falter, never fail. Keep your hand on the throttle and your eyes upon the rail. Blessed Savior, thou wilt guide us till we reach that blissful shore where the angels wait to join us in God's praise forevermore. As you roll across the trestle, spanning Jordan's swelling tide, you behold the Union Depot into which your train will glide. There you'll meet the superintendent, God the Father, God the Son, with a hearty, joyous greeting. Weary pilgrim, welcome home. Blessed Savior, thou wilt guide us till we reach that blissful shore where the angels wait to join us in God's praise forevermore. Where the angels wait to join us in God's praise forevermore.
Beyond blessed.
All right. Thank you.
Sounded good. Now, tell them where they can reach y'all if they want to book
you
somewhere.
Well, we've got a Facebook page, Beyond Blessed, and the contact information is there. So if they'll do that and just talk to Tommy, and Tommy will make all the arrangements for any appearance that you might want us to do.
Sounds good.
But we really, really enjoy what we're doing, brother.
Oh, yeah. You got to enjoy it.
Yes, sir.
All right, do us another song.
All righty. This next one here, Tommy always said it was the one that made me famous, but I think somebody else had done it before me. Gee, I used to be a beggar. Well, I used to be a beggar, and I had no silver or gold. My house was just a cabin. My clothes were ragged and old. But one day I went to an altar, and I got down on my knees and I prayed. Jesus reached down and touched me, and I came up a millionaire. Oh, I went down a beggar, but I came up a millionaire. Jesus gave me a mansion on a golden square. He gave me a beautiful robe of white and a crown of jewels to wear. Oh, I went down a beggar, but I came up a millionaire. That anything has changed. My house is still just a cabin. My clothes are still the same. But God is preparing a city, and I'll lay my treasures up there. Someday I'm going to join Him in that city so fair.
Good job, guys.
Great job. I tell you what.
Man, yeah.
You know, you went to the Bluegrass, not the Hall of Fame, but
yeah,
the Hall of Fame, it sure
up
was.
In North Carolina.
And you came back, D, and you loved every minute of it.
Man, all the stars was there, and it was a great deal. Thank y'all for coming. Y'all
thank
really
you.
Sound good. And we'll have you up again. And if y'all want to book these guys,
sounded
give them
good.
A call. If you like some Bluegrass music, they can show play it for you.
Y'all made Tommy proud, I promise you that.
Yeah.
We will say a prayer, too.
Say a prayer. Get everybody to say a prayer for him.
What
all
we
right.
Got?
Don't forget that the NRRC Horse Show is this Saturday in Northport, Alabama. My granddaughter will be there in red, and it starts at 4 o'clock. It's a Soka Park in Northport, Alabama.
They're going to have an Easter egg hunt there?
Got an Easter egg hunt for the kids. It'll be a $2 gate fee, and kids under five are free.
Great, so man. What a good family entertainment.
Man, they have a great time there. Easter egg hunt for Easter, so don't forget that. Yeah. So that's coming up this Saturday, and I hardly ever get to go to the Saturdays and stuff because I had to work. But I go, me and Randall snuck off to a couple of, his wife was in a horse shows and my granddaughters, we went to a couple of them back during
the night. They said you nodded a couple of times, though. You know, you play all night. Y'all left out that morning. You got off about 6, and you and Randall left out. And y'all
got to get it happening.
Okay.
He slept up in the stand. I had to wake him up every now and then.
Oh, Dee always found me at the concession stand. Speaking of concessions, we got a Thursday night concession going on at Dee Ford's. Did I hear something about dumplings?
Got dump chicken and dumplings.
You can't go wrong with no chicken and dumplings.
Green beans. What is
corn?
Corn.
And what kind of potatoes?
All gratin.
Oh.
I said all gratin. Potatoes.
What is all gratin?
I don't know. It sounds like all rotten, though. I don't know. A gratin.
No,
it's good stuff. Hey, y'all eat any of that stuff Archie Rosen gave us?
Yes, sir.
Man, I ate every ounce of that stuff I got. It was delicious.
That's some real
vegetable
soup.
Sick. No, I'm just kidding. No, I ate too much of it.
you had chili, I think.
It was really good.
It was good. It was good.
Archie said everybody down in Panama City's listening to us. He was, and everybody in the park there. We're looking for a... fifth wheel. Is that what you call it?
Fifth wheel. Somebody go down there and pull Archie's fifth wheel trailer back.
We got to get trailer back there. So
he's
offering
to pay
for
it. He's paying. Lowell had to buy something.
Some kind of part or something. You know how Lowell is.
You got a fifth wheel truck. Call up here to the show. We'll send them down there to get Archie. He needs his trailer brought.
I know somebody that's got one. I don't know if he'd loan it to us. Today, we had a gentleman come by and picked up his T-shirt.
Okay.
And he brought a little lady that was Chippy Turner's sister.
Right.
Now, Chippy, I know you got a little fifth wheel out there. Give us a holler. Me and old D a bar.
She wanted us to do a song. What was it?
You know, I done forgot D, but she sure did.
We'll remember.
We'll try to
bring beautiful
it up.
Things.
That was it. So look at you. You bad please.
But right now we're going to feature Wayne Hand.
Well, are you got a gospel? You want to do the gospel request?
I got an amazing grace. I can do that.
Do that, then I'll speed things up or whatever.
Tracy Bowman.
Yes.
Wanted a mate from Kalita Valley.
Where's that?
One amazing. Kalita? Kalita. And Kalita Valley. He's hunting one. Kalita. When we swap over sometimes the band,
takes a little while.
We still ain't got enough. We got enough. We bought a new board. Still ain't got enough, I guess. I don't know.
We're the most perfect imperfect.
Most perfect imperfect. I saw one earlier that's worse than I.
Yeah, I heard it.
California. Yeah. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to feel, and grace my fears relieved. How precious dear that grace appeared the hour I first many, many dangers and toils and snares I have already come. 'Tis grace and you saved the spoil and grace.
sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found, was blind, but now I see.
Also for Mary and the family over in Northport. Good job, D.
All right, Wayne, do us a song.
I'm going to feature old George a little bit. Let's rock it up. A little thing called Don't Rock That Jukebox Now. Here's Mo Allen Jackson. We'll go back a few years. Don't rock the jukebox. I want to hear some Jones. Drop that quarter. Keep one thing in mind. You've got a heartbroken head standing here in line. I've been down and lonely every time we met. Before you drop that quarter, baby, could I make a request? Now don't rock. Against rock and roll, but when your heart's been broken, you need a song that's slow. There ain't nothing like a steel guitar to drown a memory. Before you drop that quarter, baby, play a song for me. There we go.
All right, good job, Brandon. Wayne?
Yeah.
Tracy Bowman said Coosie Calero Valley is between Waldo and Ashland.
Okay.
Or 18 miles from Talladega, closer to Millerville.
You know about so where that is.
One of us asked where that was at, Waldo. Was that you?
That was me. That was me. I knew it was on past the old mill, where you had the old mill, and pretty well where we turned left to go to the old woodcutting fella right there. And you bought a lot of this lumber that we got right here. Yeah. That's the direction toward Ashland.
Off of 7. Right off 7 where
that's
I got
correct. Wood well, at. We appreciate them calling in.
I let us know where it is. Tommy Greer said, like for y'all to do Wagon Wheel. For Micah Fugit.
Okay.
Micah. Did anybody know Wagon Wheel?
We can do it tomorrow.
We'll do it tomorrow. All right.
Old girl.
Put that over there. And
got it.
Frances Thompson, asking for prayers for she's having heart and stomach issues, and love all of y'all. We'll get everybody send out a prayer from Frances Thomas. I think she lives in Florida, right?
Frances?
Off the top of my head.
All right. So. Well, we hope she gets
Oh, ready. Man. I was going to try beautiful things. I'm going to wait a few minutes on that. Okay. Randy, you had one. What was it?
My Girl.
My Girl. Okay, here it was from earlier. My Girl.
I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside, I've got the month of May.
Another song you want to do for us?
I do have one. We hadn't rehearsed this one. It's pretty simple, y'all, to catch on. This actually was an old Happy Goodman song as well, but the Gaithers brought it back and revived it. It goes like this. Give up and let Jesus take over. Oh, give up and let Jesus take over. Oh, give up and let Jesus take over. Oh, he'll make a way for you. You've got mountains that you can't climb. Oh, and you've got rivers that you can cross. Oh, and you've got valleys that you take hold of your hand. Oh,
Jesus, take over, oh, and He'll make a way for you. Listen, now if you've got burdens too hard to Jesus, because I know He can, oh, and He'll make a way somehow. Oh, give up and let Jesus take over.
difficulties. All right.
We got another
Francis
name.
Thompson. I thought that was a different Francis. That's Francis from out there in Welburn, Wayne. You remember Francis?
I do. Not yeah. the one. I know you're
yeah,
talking about that.
Been a good one, yeah. And she wants us to pray for her. She's got a heart and stomach problems. And
we will say a prayer.
We hope you do well, Francis. Right. Love you. Ain't seen you in a long time.
We sure appreciate all the calls that we get here.
George?
Every one of them.
Mary wants you to do sleepwalk. Can you do that?
Uh-huh. We work it up.
Steve Lazarus said, great job, D. Always uplifting to hear you sing your gospel songs. Thank you so much. We appreciate that.
Really,
all right, Willie Jean.
Yes, sir.
Can you sing us one
yeah,
more?
Yeah.
We got about time for about one more.
I'm going to do one more gospel.
Okay.
All right, do it. Well, wait on. Let's do it. Do it. Do it.
Yeah. I thought it was.
Sometimes life is like a burning desert. If the days were miles, it would be a million wide. Oh, but one can get so thirsty for one drop of mercy. Flowers grow disappointment. They sometimes steam so that blazing ball of fire gets hotter by the hour. Oh, that dry hot wind that burns us is like breathing in a furnace. When the sun cooks up the supper for the buzzards to devour. But God is your oasis, and dry places He makes flowers grow. But God is your oasis, and where His grace is, living waters flow. And where His grace is,
said I listen to y'all all the time on my way home from work. Love y'all. Thank you so much.
That must be on 100.7.
Alabama 100.7 WCKM TV. Alabama 100.7. So check them out. Everybody says it sounds better on the radio, and there's a reason for that. But it's a reason for that. They got better amplification and EQ and all that on the radio that they don't have on TV. So, but anyway, if you get a chance to listen to us on radio, you can. Some people are turning their YouTube and Facebook on and then listen to the radio. And it's a little bit off there, but you can still watch it and you hear the music, and they say the music's a lot better. So they kind of delay some of that stuff, you know, have to sometimes.
For the ones that don't get the phone number, it's 256-268-8276 or 256-268-8277.
And call in. Yeah. Also, if you want a ticket to the Jeff Beck, I say that every time.
Yeah. Well, he's a good player now, Jeff.
Well, there's also Jeff Beckett on radio stations too. That's
our player.
I guess. I know both of them. Jeff Bates will be there Friday night. Don't miss him. He's from Nashville, up right above Nashville, Tennessee. Got a bunch of hit sounds, just like Conway Twitty. They say it's a great show. Call in. We'll give away two more tickets to the show Friday night. Also Thursday night. Don't forget the fourth show Saturday over there in Tuscaloosa. Tell all your friends. We're trying to make. I didn't get to finish Beautiful Things. I'm a little bit under the weather. I'll try to do that for you tomorrow. Beautiful Things. Keep hanging in there and listen to all your friends and tell them to listen up. Go on in. Y'all can all go to Pam's house and listen to it. Good again, Pam.